Hey guys, we went out there today about 10 miles off the beach. Andrew here, you guys have seen him a few times from WTOC. He's usually the guy lying to us about the weather.
That's right. I do my best.
It's Veterans Day. We got his dad, Steve, on the boat. Fellow veteran of the Air Force. You did 4 years, correct?
4 years.
Awesome. We got Andrew got big fish of the day, and that's his biggest ever. We've broken that record twice, 2 for 2 on that. We had a great time. Did you have a good time out there, Steve?
Awesome,
man. Well, brother, I appreciate your service. Hope you guys like this. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and stay tuned. We got some pretty cool stuff coming.
A cold night for a lifetime. Hey now, you can't keep saying endlessly, my darling. How long until this affects me? Say hello to good times.
Look at this screen. That's what I need to see. There he is!
The big one! Look at that rod guard!
Oh my god!
Whoa, baby! There's your shark.
I don't know. You can realistically.
No kidding! It's your
you're
turn.
Good.
You got it?
Yeah.
He's big, whatever he is. He's like, we ain't slowing down. That's a big tuna for him.
You got plenty of line. Plenty of line. That fin's 40G is so thin you can pack a mile of it on there. And that's 45 pound test. We can lock him down if you want. 7.5 putting in work.
There he goes down.
Come on, Andrew. What we got? Look at that. Oh, I just got a glimpse. That is a nice looking fish, dude. That is a nice looking fish. Look, oh, he's right there.
Dude, look at that thing.
Look at the belly. Woo! Come on, baby. All right. That is a beautiful king. Oh, he's belly hooked. Yeah. Oh, Lord.
It's hard to get him up.
Yeah.
I can't wait. Okay.
Yeah, just easing. Do not pull his head out of the water, dude. All right. Not, just ease. You're good. You stay put. I'll move around you. You're good.
That's all I can.
You're good. Oh. Watch out. Barely got him. All right. Yeah, baby. Yes.
Good fish.
Reel.
Get that line tight. Don't let this slide go. Keep reeling. Don't ever let that line go.
That's a toonie or a bonita. Stop. Bring the rod tip this way. Woo! That's a big one.
Yeah! Get the hook. Don't.
Reel.
Keep reeling.
There you go.
Keep reeling.
Whee!
Don't stop. When you stop, they get off. Keep going.
You ain't first, you're last, Bev. Let's go ahead and get one. Live it out of the way, baby.
Keep reeling that.
Look at that.
Another king.
That is a good one, baby.
Keep that tension up.
Yes. Keep reeling.
Keep reeling.
Oh, nice and easy. Don't pull his head up. Yeah! That is a kingfish, baby! Yes!
Good job, Dad.
That's what I'm talking about.
You need a picture with that one.
All right. Come on, baby. All right, guys, we got Andrew here of WTOC with his dad out here on Veterans Day. Dad's an Air Force vet. We're out here getting these kingfish fired up. We got this new 7-Eleven. It's inshore, but it's kind of like a nearshore rod, real heavy. You can throw up to 2 ounces. We got one blow up on a kingfish when that screen's all lit up, which I'm sure Chris can throw a clip in there and show you. So we had one smack it earlier. You can hear that drag screaming in the background. Now we're trying to get one on this topwater. And it is not working. That's all right, though. We're going to keep throwing. You got color over there yet, Andrew?
Nope.
Yes, here it is. Big fish, big fish.
That is a huge kingfish. All right. Let me go ahead and get this lure back in. Wow. Hey, Andrew, good job on getting all that line back on that reel. I keep that motor at an angle so that way when he does that, I can just pop it in reverse so I don't spin you around it. Makes it a little bit easier. We got him pinwheeling. Whee! It's a tuna. Get to the chopper.
Look at this
eye. Look at this
eye. This reel's not even moving, dude.
I think he got a big fish.
He's not running, but he's...
No. Nah, she don't want to come up, does she?
Yeah.
Wow!
That's a fish.
Watch that rod! Oh, man.
Look at that.
That's a big one.
It's a 30-pound fish all day. All day. All day, every day. Oh!